I think I fixed it? Question mark?
That's pretty much how streaming goes, so yes.
Where? Do not start your shit with me already. Oh, it's you. I was like, who the fuck is messaging me now? Go away, cat.
Oh, from Discord?
Yes. Oh, shit, I gotta... It would...
Oh, and, I knew I missed. There. Okay. Well, at the moment, it seems like it's just gonna be the three of us.
Okay.
Works for me.
No dragon bears back to the base this time.
Yeah.
Listen, yeah, it died.
And no compromising the structural integrity of the base by digging underneath it?
I filled that back in because I realized I don't like digging in that game. That was a terrible experience and I never want to do it again. I am, however, going to continue trying to make my roof base, and neither of you can stop me.
That's fine. That won't affect the structural integrity of the building as is. So.
No, it's just going to hurt my pride as I continuously fall off the roof and break my legs.
But it'll be adding to our entertainment value.
And the entertainment value of the stream.
Yes.
Alright, should probably pull that up. Alright.
Okay, now to go post the fucking link in 3 million channels. Woo! Sometimes I wonder if I'm in too many channels.
I actually left a few.
You didn't leave mine, did you?
No.
I'm about to say, I'll kick your butt. Totally could.
No, you can't.
I firmly believe I could.
That depends on who you're dealing with. If you're dealing with the I don't really care, then yeah. But if you're dealing with the no, this is not happening, then no, this is not happening.
Nah, I can totally kick your butt. Full confidence in myself. This is how I end up in a lot of mischief. This exact train of thought.
I can get away with this. I can do this. A few moments later. What was I thinking? Oh yeah, this is gonna be fun.
Story of my life. God.
I mean, to be fair, I have a similar thing where it's like, you know what, I'm gonna do this, and we're gonna find out how this is gonna work. That's how I almost freaking got into a really bad accident at a LARP event.
What did you do?
So two of my buddies were fighting an NPC, and they were running down a hill. I was behind them. I ran off a ledge that was probably about roughly a foot or two. The thing is that it was a steep hill. So I went from, you know, jumping off a 2 foot ledge to being like 10 feet in the air because of how steep it went and how good of a jumper I was back then.
Mm-hmm.
And it was gravel. Luckily, when I landed, I just kind of hopped and went into a full-on run, so. But I also got to see the coolest spear fighting technique I've ever seen, which was one going, like, left and stabbing up, and one jumping up and to the right and stabbing down. They'd fought together for a while in LARPs, so it was one of those things where it's like, oh, that's really cool to see them actually get to fight together.
Yo, Beam, what's up, dude? How you doing, bro?
Guess I should actually go live.
Probably would be a good idea.
Not sit on the starting screen.
That might help. Just saying.
Listen, I am a top tier professional, okay?
Huh?
I got this. I do not. Where did my game capture go?
Well, Beam, I appreciate that, dude. I definitely need it because, I know Kraler's lurking around here somewhere, too, so.
Why is that name familiar?
But I feel very well represented.
Kraler? He's around.
Yeah.
I feel like I've I might have bothered him on Jedi stream before, now that I think of it.
Well, he is one of my mods.
Oh yeah, then definitely. Wait, was he the one that was going to cause mischief with me that one night where I was watching you play Predator, the alien game at like 3 a.m?
That might have been him. Ha. Aw. Hey, Captain Gamer, what's up, dude?
So I just want you to know that I don't remember the world name or password at all.
It's okay. That's in the general chat text of voice channels.
Aha! Hello. Thank you.
Yep. I mean, I haven't started just yet, but...
I know, but...
Knowing those things is important.
Yes. Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
Uthar, did you see the title of my stream? I'm very proud of it.
Let me go look. I don't... What's the rest of it?
So, hey, Captain, why do you hate phones? I mean, I hate phones because I have to talk on them all the fucking time at work.
Hmm.
I hope my sounds are okay. Cat, yeah. Are my sounds okay?
Yeah, and Captain, why are you going trying to set up shit like that without me, huh? Just saying. Yeah. Yeah, yes we are. So, I'm gonna say this in the nicest way possible. Just calm your tits and have some patience.
What is patience, though?
Something you don't have.
Exactly.
The fuck you mean you're stupid? We're talking about Paladins tomorrow. We're gonna stream tomorrow, dude. We're gonna stream Paladins tomorrow.
See, when I hear Paladin, the first thing I think is fucking Uther and Tyrion and World of Warcraft. And it just goes to a bad place, man. And yeah, no, Tyrion. Wait, yes. No. Cad, I need Warcraft help. Illyria's husband. That's Tyrion. That's not Tyrion.
That's well, good.
Arator's father.
So how you guys doing, though? How's your guys' day been?
Good.
I don't remember half of my day.
Were you drunk again?
No. I just zoned out all day because work was so fucking boring that I wanted to shoot myself, so I decided not to do that. Instead, just zone out and daydream, and there was a lot of bullshittery, and it was just...
Beam, somehow that doesn't surprise me. Actually, no, it does, actually, given our conversation from yesterday. That would surprise me.
If I'm lucky, though, I might be able to get out of the factory by next week. It depends on what the exchange does and what starting pay is, because if I'm not making at least enough to pay my bills, obviously I can't go to the exchange. Right. But I'm trying to get out of that factory. I can't do that anymore. I have given them 5 years of my life, and I am done. I've got all the muscles I need, and an ego I don't deserve. I'm good there.
All right. You guys ready to get this thing started?
Yeah.
Am I ever ready?
I'm just waiting for you to get it loaded up.
Alright.
Yeah, Uther.
Okay, don't give me sass.
I will give you sass. It's what I do.
Alright.
Oh, shit.
Starting the game.
Ravdos coming in. Redeeming ad time.
Well, looks like you gotta do an ad before you get jump back into the game. So.
Yep.
Wait, Cad, what are we getting on a shirt? What shit did I say that we're getting on a shirt? Wait, hold on, Cad.
Oh, if I can sons of bitches!
Find it.
I apparently have to run two more ads.
Oh, no.
No, it's just sitting so that way I block you on the webcam.
Huh?
Just because you didn't, I didn't know if you would, if you knew I was streaming yet or not.
Ah, yes. I have all the muscles I need and an ego I don't deserve. I can't... Okay, so, Cad, I have a shirt from the Dungeons & Dragons campaign that my mother made me. Aha!
Alright. First one's down. Here we go again.
Wait, somebody double-added you?
I told you it was a thing, Cad.
Alright, well...
Oh, can't start an edit this time. Try again later. So...
You do have a cooldown.
We're gonna have to... apparently there's a cooldown, so...
I would like to point out, Cad, that my mother made this shirt for me. did not.
So actually, Bean, if you could go ahead and actually reject and refund those last two, I gotta figure out what the cooldown is so that we can apply that timer.
You know what, Cad? When I actually do end up getting merch, Beware the Titty Slasher and I Have All the Muscles I Need and an Ego I Don't Deserve are going to be the first two shirts I make, I promise. I lost my vape now. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, if you reject the redemption, yeah, it refunds the points. Yeah, that was a little fun thing we figured out, like, 2 weeks ago.
Stoneflicker plushies, yes. I would have, like, several of my own. I don't even care. I would have one from, like, each world. Like, one in Holy Paladin armor, Raptos. One in the Steampunk getup.
Hey, thank you for gifting that sub to Goomba.
Sent you the party invite, did I? So that way we can keep track of each other.
Yeah.
I'm still loading in.
That's okay. It happens.
What, the leather catsuit? Excuse. Oh. The thing Sketchy drew. That wasn't a catsuit, was it? Why am I. Okay.
Sent
there
you,
we go.
Sent you a party invite as well, Flicker.
Bold of you to assume I remember the controls. I did it. Too slow.
Okay. I'm like,
Did I ever unlock the back door? I did. Okay. I was thinking about that today, because you had to remind me to unlock the front doors. I was like, wait, did I unlock the back one, though? Okay, I got a bunch of clay and stones and wood planks and... I'm gonna go set some zombies on fire.
Sounds about par of the course.
I am cold, fine clothing! Where is my clothing? No. I am
wearing Crucible?
Clothing.
I don't have Crucible. Oh wait, Beam, I will show you the I will show you that.
Probably.
Oh wait, it's a free download?
Oh, there it is.
You know what? I don't even know what this game is. I mean, this game I know is 7 Days to Die, obviously, duh. But
no, it was a dom suit. That's literally the description I gave her, and she ran with it and created her own thing. Like, it was nothing. It was not a specific thing. I told her to give her an all-leather outfit and ruined makeup, wait, and that's what she went with.
Captain, why do you want me to play Apex?
Why does anyone want to play Apex?
Yeah, no, I remember that, Kralor. I just don't remember what the game was about. I was in there and I was actually watching, but you a little bit, but you were streaming while I was at work. So it was kind of hard to pay attention because I was going through that training earlier today. Oh. Yeah, I had more Amazon training today and sexual harassment training.
Fun stuff.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Well, this is concerning.
What?
Ooh. It's a building with a large ring of the floor, like, gone. And
yeah, I can mouse keyboard certain games.
So you got a hole in the floor?
Yeah, a very oddly shaped hole in the floor. With a pillar in the middle. Also, why is there an orange Grim Reaper next to my health bar?
Opening me up to new experiences.
Death experience? So, like, you have a death penalty to your experience?
Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Right.
Oh, good, you're playing a game I have a hate-love relationship with. I died 28 times, died, couldn't get back to my stuff, and had to start over. But yeah. Oh, man.
Thankfully.
I don't have it on PS4, though. I have it, I don't have it on, there. Alright, who left the front door open and we have zombies?
I blame it on the rookie.
Hey, yes.
I was gonna own up to it and say it was probably me, but now just because you blamed me, I'm gonna say fuck you.
No.
You shouldn't have jumped off the roof.
I'm going with the new.
Do we have a splint? Do we know if we have a splint?
There might be this spot for one if you check my chest. Ooh, a mountain. I'm gonna go climb the mountain.
Oh, that's no stone shovel. No. At least we don't in here.
Okay.
Let's see, that's an empty can. Plant fiber we'll put there.
I'm gathering a shit ton of supplies, so if you tell me what you need for a splint, I might be able to help.
Let me look that up. Actually, we might have that at the base. Let's see. Yes, we do. It's cloth fragment, wood, and duct tape. But luckily we have those things.
I would say I got a bunch of those things on me.
I have two of those things on me.
I literally just walk around and hit stuff. I hit stuff and I kill zombies and that's all I do. And throw shit in my chest for you guys to take.
Yep.
I hope someone's been, like, actually fortifying the fort this entire time.
Me and Jedi.
Okay.
Cool. Yeah.
It's what we do.
I thought about building, like, a fence around the fort. And, like, I'm talking, like, an actual, like, not, like, a short little fence or anything, but, like, one of those ones where it's fence on one side. And then it's got walkways on the back, so
oh, great.
It doubles as a sniper spot.
So I'm the fucking noob who never changed his screen.
Oh, you're still in Just Chatting?
I'm still in fucking Just Chatting! Ta-da!
Nice.
Here you go. 7 days to die, everybody.
We got this.
Oh, that is a zombie!
KGM, devil! Devil, apparently I'm being a dumbass today.
Oh, I'm on fire. Let me out! No! Back out the window. I got jumped.
Check all points of every room.
I had just walked into the room. I was about to do that, and he jumped on me.
Yeah, Kralar's the other mod broken. In here, Beam.
Okay, I'm ready to go back in and kill him.
As mods, you guys might have wanted to shoot me a text or something and tell me. Just saying.
Alright.
Y'all are supposed to look out for your streamer as mods.
Oh boy.
Oh, Nightwolf, don't you dare! Nightwolf Run discovered that I have that redemption to, or that channel point reward to play blindfolded. Which, by the way, is no fucking fun in The Witcher when you're approaching a boss fight. Just saying.
Yeah, dude. Jedi.
Because remember that part where you're playing as Ciri and you're trying to get that little girl back home, and then you go into the cave and you gotta fight that wolf?
Yeah.
Or that, like, that big wolf thing?
Yeah, I know exactly what you're talking about.
So, I had to play that, through that whole cave, blindfolded, and as soon as the timer went off and I pulled up the blindfold, there's the wolf. I walked right into a boss fight blindfolded.
Oof. Hey, Cad, you want to see how I get back to base easily? First, go up
How much you pay in the mods? Apparently not enough.
Well, that didn't work. Aha! Whoa! What the fuck? That thing just jumped, 8 feet into the air. What the fuck?
Sometimes there's glitches like that. Hey, Jedi.
Kill me. Thank you.
Kralor, I don't hate you. I mean, I might be mildly pissed. I'm kidding, I'm not really.
I made a chest for food, so I'm moving stuff around.
Oh, nice. I thought this was the chest over here for food.
I'm making it obviously labeled.
Oh, are you?
Because that's what I do.
Hello, boys, I'm back.
There are also some hello, recipes troll. In the chest.
I gotta get more supplies because I think it's more wood that I need. Because I've been trying to,
Hold on.
I've been trying to increase up the quality of the wood.
Here, I got a bunch of wood you can have. Okay, a bunch is actually 72, but I tried.
Back off, wolf.
There's a wolf?
There was.
Oh.
Animals are not tameable, just so you know.
Mods matter? Yes, they do! I love my mods.
I wanted to kill it.
Well, I opened up the door and just straight up threw a sledgehammer in its face.
I need better weapons.
Rathdos, you just, I don't talk to you in a while, and then you come in here and you start stirring up shit.
Let's see.
Like that? Like...
I have a level 3 axe, and
I pay my mods handsomely.
And, a level 2 shovel, and that's it.
Help me. Hold on, damn it.
Alright, Captain.
Is Friendly Fire on?
Dude.
No, Friendly Fire is not
on. You go enjoy, and we'll do Paladins tomorrow.
I also need to figure out how to make more clothes, because obviously what I'm wearing right now is not doing shit.
Hey, Reaper, what's up, dude?
Oh, I have 2 points available. Cool.
Reaper, what are you talking about? I don't pay. Just because there's no, official government-issued check stub or shit like that. Oh, wait. So, another pro streamer moment. God damn it.
What'd you do?
I still had my music playing from earlier, and I still had the game muted.
Nice.
Oof. Okay, I need to first put away the shovel. Not shovel ladder. I still have everything from last game when I was trying to be me. And, Alright. I can craft armor now.
Oh, Reaper, what are you playing it on? Daisy.
You can craft armor?
Yes. I need lots of cloth fragments and duct tape. I just put a shit ton of cloth fragments in here, so that I have. I don't know about duct tape, though. We have 2 duct tape.
Ah, PS4? Shit. I got it on Xbox.
What are you doing? Why?
There's a jacket in there for you.
Oh, thank you.
I don't think I have it on PC. Actually, I might.
Ten out of ten outfit. I am so stylish.
Welcome to a wasteland.
With my bright purple hair that I should have changed, but forgot. I'm gonna go find duct tape. Ooh, what's this?
Coffin.
Go in the hole. Go in the hole. Trust me. Get in the hole.
Don't dig up the ground.
I was gonna try to bury you. I don't know how it was gonna work, but it was gonna work in my head. I don't know. See, I'm torn because I need to go find duct tape. But I've already searched that town over there and found pretty much nothing. Which means I need to find another close by abandoned town. But also that means leaving the base for a long period of time.
I'd be fine with that.
Wow, rude.
I'm kidding.
Let's see. We have until like day 30 before the horde comes, right?
I think I have it set up. Yeah, day 30, I believe. I'm pretty sure I set it to day 30.
Well, I haven't gone north yet, so that's where I'm going.
There should be one. I'm pretty sure north is where one is.
Yeah, because...
Yeah, hey, cause Seth, what's up, dude?
North is all covered for me. We came from... When we started, we came from the west. So... I'm gonna go north and follow this road and find another town and find duct tape and make myself some decent armor and then maybe be back before I'm dead.
Hopefully.
Hopefully. If all goes well. And it probably won't, but I'm gonna try.
Hey, Dingo, what's up, dude? How you doing? Oh, how am I doing? I'm doing alright.
Aha! I see a building. It looks like a convenience store, actually.
Make sure to check for zombies.
I make no promises.
Okay.
There's a zombie standing outside. I checked for that. Does that count?
For the most part.
Hey, I found painkillers. And lead. Oh, there's a couple zombies over here. I need my... Where's my javelin? I don't think an axe is gonna cut it. Well, I can't read what the sign
says. I mean, they are good for chopping, though.
They are good for chopping. It looks like it used to be some sort of store. That's the...
Damn shivers.
Well, I can definitely hear something close by. I just... Oh. Oh! Okay.
Mental note. Increase the channel point reward before, or up it from 5K.
Oh, that.
I'm
okay.
Kidding. I
oh,
wouldn't do
no.
that.
I walked into the store. There was two zombies on top of the shelves. I went to leave. There were two more coming in the door behind me.
Hmm.
Oh, hey, a wolf. I'm gonna kill it.
They're not as hard, especially if there's only one. Packs are hard.
Hey, D-Gag, what's up, dude?
As I watch your health just plummet.
I did it. I killed him, though.
Yep.
I need to quickly harvest him before I die. I'm bleeding out.
Ah, that's why your health dropped drastically.
Yeah, he got a good hit in. But that's okay. I harvested his body, and I'm bringing him back supplies. And now I know which direction to go towards another town.
I'm gonna hit you
with
the lurk and get that Xeon. Alright, dude. Alright, bro. Have fun. Paul, resubbing, dude. What's up? Dude, thank you.
I brought back leather and bones and animal fat and clay and wood and more grass.
Oh god! That's a big boy.
I found one whole painkiller.
Eh. It's kinda how it goes.
And I'll just come to the trees over here instead.
Oh, Jedi, I have raw meat for you to cook. Good meat, okay. Not zombie meat.
Put the meat into the chest that's labeled with the food symbol. Or the crate that's labeled with the food symbol.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright, Reaper. I'll be here.
How do I know when I need to eat? Have I not stayed alive long enough to get hungry is my problem?
Pretty much.
Oh, okay.
Usually, the first signs is that your stamina bar is going to be shit.
It's already shit.
Your stamina bar?
The blue one?
Yes. I don't count 109 as good. It's only like a few seconds of running if I'm lucky.
Well, no, like, I'm talking about, like, the blue bar is less than the actual bar itself. Like, mine is 79 out of 112.
Yeah, like, I'm at, like, 88 out of 112.
Which really makes it hard when your choice of choice weapon is a, sledgehammer. It uses a lot of stamina.
Wait, but...
Ooh, I found a lake.
Dude, that would be really cool, actually, Dingo.
Can I, like, grab a fishing rod?
Nightwolf, no. It's been an interesting day.
Oh.
Fishing is not a thing just yet, as far as I know.
A lot of stuff at work. Pretty much spent the afternoon in different trainings.
Currently exploring a building that was labeled ham radios.
Oh no. Okay, well here's a perfect example in my chat about the structural integrity. Dingo Stole My Gaming says, I built a bridge from building to building on 7 days once. Took about 4 hours. I misplaced one piece and the whole thing fell down.
Yep.
I found an army crawling zombie and a boar. Okay, well, I'm just gonna stomp the fuck out of.
I bought the forest last night, waiting for a mate to get on to give it a go.
Forest
what
is an
system are you
game.
Playing on? What system are you playing it on? Because I have it for PS4. That one is an interesting game. Oh, dude, you got it on PS4? Sweet.
Well, I killed the boar, but I was bleeding, so I didn't get to fully harvest it. But I'm still bringing back a shit ton of meat and other supplies from it, so.
Okay.
That's good.
Slowly making progress, guys.
Oh, Nightwolf, you got it too? I played it, like, twice. I need to go through and do a solo game. I've jumped in with, like, two different people and did, like, multiplayer.
Hmm. This building is super janky. Ooh. Good thing I climbed up high. Okay.
Stranded Deep? I've heard good things, but I've never tried it. Although I did just buy one game today that is really just gonna be, I mean, not, it's not survival, it's just a shooter, but it was just, like, stupid fun, like, it's not the greatest game by any means, but it was only $4, so I figured why not pick it back up. It was, Bulletstorm.
Bulletstorm?
Yeah.
Sounds interesting.
It's fun. It's a first-person shooter. The multiplayer is really fun too. It's like a cooperative multiplayer, like a weight-based thing. Yeah, so wait, Dingo, did you get Stranded Deep on PS4 too, or? And speaking of survival games, I just made sure I had enough space on my PS4 for Conan Exiles, and then I realized, well, shit, I need the $50 for the game, actually.
I've got a few friends that play that besides, well, there's Kai Samoan, but then there's my, people from my D&D group that actually play it.
Yeah. Go snap a 101 and our buddy Idle play it.
Oh, I need to repair
and,
that.
Kit Kat plays it, and a couple other people I know. PS4.
Alright. I am heading back from my excursion.
You want to get into a builder, Kralor? Everyone has... Like, which one do you think you could get into?
Like, is he talking about, like, getting into a game like this?
Maybe? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Oh, he didn't like 7 Days, though. He tried it.
7 Days tends to be better with people I can 100% vouch for that.
Mm-hmm.
It's not as much of a fun solo game.
Agreed.
No, I'll agree.
Of course, for me, like I play solo now, but that's because I've learned, and also the new perk system is much better than the original skill system, where it's like you have to use the skill to level it up. Also, if you die, you lose health.
Oh god, I remember that shit.
Yeah. It's like, you gotta keep your wellness up. Yeah, fuck you. That's why in the old versions, I was, like, always the building guy. Like, I always built stuff. Now I'm...
Yeah.
A mix.
Oh. I hear friend, and I don't want friend.
Are you calling the zombies friend?
Yes. I'm hoping if I call them friend, they'll leave me alone.
Fair enough.
It didn't work.
I can't argue with that logic.
I did kill her, though. I killed my friend.
Hey, that's a guy. I tried applying the same logic to Sea of Thieves. I named the Megalodon Bruce in hopes that it'll, like, swim away and leave me alone.
It didn't, did it?
Actually, it did.
Well, damn.
Until somebody that I was sailing with at the time decided to be a dumbass and try to harpoon it.
I have returned.
Have you, though?
Yes.
Actually, I was going the wrong way. I need to go this way.
I actually tried to use your method of fast travel.
You killed yourself?
No. I failed at killing myself, so it's just like, well, looks like I'm walking back with a broken leg.
Alright, you gonna learn to get the kids lunch?
If you're gonna do that method, make sure
I heard they live longer if you feed them, so.
I was 4 stories up.
Do it again. Well, if the first jump doesn't kill you, jump again. Terrible advice. No one should listen to me.
Oh yeah, I should probably drop that off as well.
Ooh. Oh! Whoa! You! Stop. I'm just gonna sneak behind you. Ooh, what is that? Is that another... Okay. I need to repair this before I try and kill this dude. Alright, let's go!
I know, right? And I haven't subbed anyone today so they can eat? Aww.
Alright.
Oh, well.
I made a new chest for medical stuff.
Got raided!
You got raided?
Yeah, what up, X? How you doing tonight, bro? Paul, thank you for shouting out X. Ooh, she sees red? What's that about? I don't think I've heard of that one.
Oh, Flicker, you wanted a better weapon?
Yes, please.
Okay. In your chest, I put a shock baton.
Yes!
The way it works is you hit enemies.
Oh, you know, just...
It builds up a charge.
Eventually, trying to build bases shock. And kill zombies.
Like, eventually it'll start staticking. Once you hit an enemy, it will stun them.
Yes, how you doing?
I need stuff.
How was your
to
stream?
Repair it.
Huh?
I need stuff to repair it.
Well, we're not at that point yet. Sorry.
I'm gonna have to be careful if I want to keep it.
Yes, you are. That's how that works.
That's not how I work.
Unfortunate.
You'll learn.
No, I won't.
Well, then you'll learn the hard way.
That's an awful lot of faith you have in me there, Jedi.
Hey, I'm saying you'll learn the hard way. Get your ass kicked a few times.
A few? I died 8 times to a zombie bear. And still kept going back to try and kill it. I don't think I'm learning anything anytime soon.
Yeah, you brought him over here for our assistance.
Yes. Okay, I need...
I'm kinda still not cool with that.
It's dead now. It can't hurt you anymore. I wouldn't have let it hurt you to begin with. I would have played bait. I'm good at playing bait. Okay, I need north.
But no, X, what was that She Sees Red about?
Welcome back, Cad.
Because like I said, I don't think I've heard of that one.
Cad, I have a quick question. What is the name of Illyria's husband? I still don't remember. Arator's father? Paladin dude, way too in tune with the light. Kinda frightening fella.
Oh, you moved everything.
Yes, I've moved more stuff.
What is that?
Okay, I see you moved the...
When I found a sheep.
Supply thing over here.
A sheep? There's no sheep?
I don't know what it is. It looks like a mix between a doe and a... It's dead now, whatever it was.
It's probably a
deer.
You
are what? Yes, probably.
Yeah, that's a lot of zombies that just popped up. Ah, shit. Give me that. Huh.
Oh, because Jedi mentioned paladins earlier, and every time I think paladins, the first thing I think is that motherfucker.
Missed.
He is, in fact, a motherfucker. Also, his name is Turalyon, apparently. That's
hard to explain, but there. But here goes. Interactive movie where your choices determine the outcome. Guys. A guy committed a murder and a detective's trying to find... Ooh!
Wait, is he talking about Murdered Soul Suspect?
No. Oh. No, that one, like, you're trying to find out who killed you.
Well, yeah, I mean, I played it, but...
this one was called She Sees Red.
Ooh, I want to play.
I'm gonna have to check that out.
Come
Wait,
back here
was
and
that,
die.
Was that one on PC? X.
Must be riveting gameplay, Cad. Yeah.
I mean, anybody watching me is watching me build stuff, so. You're probably doing a lot more entertainment.
I just spent like 2 minutes chasing down a deer to kill it.
Sounds about right.
Oh, that's a zombie in there. I'm out.
Especially if you're, you know, trying to kill it with your bare hands. Those things do not like you getting close.
I killed it with my axe.
Yeah, so basically your bare hands. Oh, Jedi.
Ooh, yes.
I have a thing for you.
Ooh, a thing. Ooh, yay! I like that thing.
Yeah, it's not the best thing, but it's one of the higher ups.
Still, I'll take it.
Also, there's recipes in here for you.
Hey, nurse! Okay. Ah! Another zombie! But this place is so cool! Oh my god, there's so many of them.
Sweet! Thank you.
Yep. I do what I can.
Oh, it's on sale for like $2-3? Then, dude, what the hell? Gift it to me. No, I'm kidding. I'll pick it up after this game.
In response to me calling Turalyon a motherfucker, Cad replied, "He did fuck someone's mother. He made them a mother." You're not wrong, Cad. I don't like your logic, but you're not wrong.
Right.
Yeah! Holy shit!
back into this town.
I mean, really, that's just kind of how that nature works. I mean, if you're a motherfucker, I mean, you're fucking a mother.
Guys, I was trying to kill a rabbit with an axe, and I got jump scared really badly by a zombie. I was too focused on the rabbit, and it was a big zombie.
Well, it's good to know that you have that.
Hey, Claywell.
Valley well playing this.
No, I know you're not big into the spooky.
You'd think with how often I play Dead by Daylight, that this
Saturday
game would not affect me.
Saturday I'll be back playing Witcher 3. That's not scary. I just hope I don't have to play blindfolded again.
Cat said he got some of that sweet, sweet Steen Elf booty. Apparently, it is confirmed. Illyria is a tsundere.
Interesting.
Yeah. I found a great grenade schematic. Oh, and a zombie. And it's dark, and I can't see. Times like these, I wish I had.
Well, as far as that, you know, you can turn up like your gamma, right?
No, it's not that. I'm supposed to wear glasses, and I don't.
Welcome to the club.
Yeah, yeah, I should be wearing mine right now. Mm-hmm. Oh God! I thought I was gonna kill the zombie until I got up and realized what he is. He's one of those biker zombies.
They take lots of hits.
I know
they do.
I think
I just got killed by a bear. I don't know, something killed me from behind. Yes, Cad, she is a tsundere, but also...
I'm gonna see if I can lure it away from the base.
I wasn't even near the base, I was like...
No, he's talking about the biker zombie he's dealing with.
Oh, I'll come help you. I got a stun baton, so I haven't used it yet.
There's two of them, so...
I got you. I'm coming. I just need to figure out...
No, I am totally 100% fine. I don't need you to get me into a firefight.
Firefight sure. would imply that the zombies have firepower.
Have you seen the guns on these things?
Fair enough.
So to speak.
Dad, please tell me you saw that. Ooh, that is cool as fuck.
Well, I just learned how to make an electric fence post through a schematic.
I'm bringing a grenade schematic back to base.
So once we get to the point where we actually get to use,
electricity?
Yeah, I can build an electric fence around the base.
Okay. Now, Flicker, when we get this, no whizzing on the electric fence, okay?
Make me?
I'm just thinking of, like, the old Ren and Stimpy cartoon.
I instantly thought Mythbusters.
No. No, they even had, like, a whole little, No, like, it was a whole thing in Ren and Stimpy. There was, like, a game, that, like, a board game for it and everything.
I don't think it was a stripper zombie cat. Also, which one of you two wants the grenade schematic?
Give that one to Kuthar. I'm more the cooking guy. You find anything food-related, it comes to me.
Kuthar, where are you?
I'm out exploring, so put it in...
I'll put it in my chest.
Okay.
I also have snowballs, ?
Those can be used with... for cooking to make dirty water. That can be made into regular water.
Okay, well, I guess I'm putting that in the food one, then.
Yes.
I found another singular painkiller.
Oh, shit! Okay, you spooked me, motherfucker.
Don't forget, we also still have this forge schematic too, so someone could, you know, start smelting and all that.
I will deal with that when I get back to base. Fuck off, you fire zombies.
Oh wait, I want that stone. Oh wait.
Eight broken glass.
Okay.
Maybe luring these things away from the base was not the smartest idea.
Any issues?
No, I'm good. There just happened to be a few more zombies than just those two. No, we good.
I did say earlier that there were more zombies popping up around. Ah, fuck a bird.
No thanks. Humans are more my type.
Alright, back to the room I was trying to...
Found some duct tape out in the wild and was able to craft myself a little bit of armor and,
You're putting it to the test.
No, I'm sitting here staring at how ridiculous I look right now. Because I've got, like, I found, like, one of those Letterman jackets from, like, varsity football or some shit. Jedi, look behind you.
Welcome to the game. Really, how it goes. Like, you're going to look ridiculous. It's just how it works.
It's beautiful. I don't think anything could ever be better.
Alright. I got it. I am full on stuff. So I'm heading back to base. I have lots of new stuff.
Sweet.
Like a pistol.
Ooh.
I'm strapped. I have an AK-47 and pistol.
Oh, those are blue. Oh no, there's snowberries. Okay, yeah.
I brought snowberries. I was in a very snowy area.
I forget what those are used for. I know that they're something you're not supposed to eat.
Axe, thank you for those bits, dude.
Like, raw, because they're like a poisonous berry.
Thank you, you're awesome.
I think.
And Claywell, I have no intention on eating yellow snow.
Oh, did I level up? Yes, I did. Okay, I need to...
Ninja, what's up, bro? Dude, thank you for the bits, bro. How you doing? Hey, how'd the rest of your stream go? I was stuck in training courses all afternoon at work, so I was only able to have you pulled up. That's why I couldn't really interact. But how'd the rest of the stream go? Because I know I kept glancing over, you know, just seeing you play Nier Automata.
any way to, like, reset perks so you can redo them?
No.
Nope.
Well, time to go kill more.
Well, actually, no, there is. There at the traders, there's a thing. I forget what it's called. It's one of the grandpa recipes that you can't get, but it allows you to respec. However, though, it costs, like, I think 50,000 Duke tokens. So it's ridiculously expensive.
We have 82.
Uh-huh.
Yes, I'm going back out in the wild.
I forgot that I need to... I should probably start specking more intelligence than fortitude.
I also thought you were a zombie at first, and I was very concerned as to why you just let me run past before I realized it was you. Your nameplate did not pop up at first. I'm going the wrong way again, damn it.
Yeah.
I'm still going on my journey north. I found a snowy area, and I want to...
I gotta verify... Hey, do we know what general direction water...
West.
West. Got it.
West. West. East. Or not west, east. West, north. Like.
Okay. So, like, northwest.
Go north. North. Go north.
I went north, yeah. And there's a giant lake over here.
Yeah, head towards Flicker right now.
Yep, I'm standing right next to it.
That's actually closer than the one I was sending you towards. I wasn't zoomed in all the way, and your name was covering the water, so. Do I have...
Who's good, Bioshock, Oh, shit, dude, that sucks.
Oh no, not Bioshock.
Yeah. Like the west-east means stand still. Oh shit, this one's like jumping.
Yeah, that's what keeps happening to me. That's what I was talking about. I am tired already. God damn it.
I mean, it's 11 o'clock, so it's kind of understandable.
Yeah, but I've been going to bed at 9 the past two nights. I should not be tired.
Ow.
Oh, that's a spider zombie. I heard that. Oh, there you are! Yeah, eat my stun baton, bitch.
Okay.
I did it.
Alright, I got water. I'm gonna go ahead and boil this. I'm gonna make us some water.
Okay.
I love this fucking stun
baton. So wait, Ninja, are you playing the, still through the first one?
I'm gonna call this my Z-Whacker.
Okay. Now, if I remember right, this is your first time playing through them, right? Or am I thinking somebody else? But I could have sworn you told me that it was the first.
The biggest of nopes. Spider zombies are terrifying.
Oh, okay. Dude, you decided your first playthrough was going to be on hard? Wow.
Oh no, why would you do that?
Because people like a challenge.
Woman? I wish I would have had those glass jars sooner.
Sorry, I literally just got back.
Oh no, 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 you're fine.
Okay, load you up.
Actually, I'm taking them, and I'm actually gonna go back now. Oh, God!
Sorry.
What the fuck?
Wrong click. There we go. Now we have a turret. Hey, Jedi. Turret? Come here.
Don't make... You look like something straight out of Fallout.
We're gonna... Take that out. Take that out. Put that. And there.
Ah, more than half done. Nice.
There you go. There's something in there for you.
I can't see, and shit keeps making noises.
I'm assuming it's the pistol.
Yep.
You're amazing.
Storing other stuff in...
No.
Flickers.
Oh, okay. And of course the 9mm ammo.
Thanks. I can't even make a torch. I'm not going to be able to see anything until the sun rises.
Somebody somewhere is not happy with us. Oh! He's right there! Pay attention to me.
Oh my god!
Yeah. I thought that was you.
I didn't know it was right at the fucking door!
Oh, did one of the biker zombies come back?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thanks for that juicy experience.
That's why I increased the range so far, because... Well...
Because you know I wouldn't stay in one place long enough?
No, it's literally just because I increased the experience because it really does suck, experience gain-wise. And then on top of that...
Yeah, second day in a row that it froze? That sucks, dude.
Yeah.
Shit.
Are you playing, like, the original game or the remastered that they released? Did you get, like, the remaster collection, or...? I'll say, though, BioShock was a great fucking series. And I enjoyed running through BioShock 2. Except I kind of made people hate me because of certain choices.
Yes. Still mad about that.
Okay, the remastered collection from PSN? Wait, is the PSN version that's... the PlayStation version that's fucking crashing? Wow.
Well? Oh, you can climb! I'm out.
Yes. Alright.
Alright, KGM. You take care, bro. You get some rest and I will catch up with you later, alright?
So, if Jedi is the cook, and you're the weapons then, can I be the lead scavenger?
Sure. That means...
Because I'm awesome at this.
That means you're going to want, perception.
I think that's already what I was leveling up, because I wanted the looting thing.
The lucky looter?
Yes.
Okay.
Ha, I'm already on the right path. You see, I was born for this.
Well, if you're gonna go lucky looting.
Oh shit, I have 4 points available.
I've actually got something for you when you get back.
Okay.
Not you, Jedi, Flicker.
Oh.
If she's going perception.
For me?
Yep, it's a treasure map. If you've got points in lucky looter, you're gonna be the one to find it a lot faster than the rest of us.
I have 1 point in Lucky Looter. I'm working on getting a second point. Oh hey, I found some coal. But I need to level up because I had to put another point into perception so that I could level it up. What is this? I found what appears to be... Oh, that's a zombie! Oh boy. You pulled a sneaky on me, that's for sure. I only have oh, there's another one. I only have 23 health. I can't fight you guys right now.
Okay.
Oh yeah, no, Motherlode wouldn't help me, no.
I'm gonna take
just Master Chef there, and no, I'll throw the other two in strength.
Cool. Well, I'm coming back. I died.
All right.
I killed a zombie deer, and then a zombie killed me, and
I just put all 4 points into the strength attribute itself, which now finally unlocked the next level of
Master Chef.
Yep. Which is the 4th tier army cook. Okay, 1 point. Okay, so when I level up again.
Okay.
I died and lost a lot of XP again, and I'm sad because I was trying hard not to die because I need to level up to put another point into the looter.
To point something out, you actually don't lose XP. What it is that you now have to gain extra XP to get back to where you were.
Yeah.
So yeah, it's still
annoying. I was actually trying to live, and I got
there's
ambushed.
Some stuff in the chest for you.
Thank you.
Oh, whoops, I forgot one thing. Kind of would help. To have it.
Oh, there's another stun baton for me?
It's a level 3, it's a lot better.
Yeah.
So if you put back the other one, then we can hand that off to somebody else who might be able to use it.
Yes, I put it back. Ooh, a wooden bow. A nicer bow than what I have, but I gotta make arrows. Oh, I need feathers, please.
Oh, whoops. Yeah, that's something I accidentally took.
Hold on, I'm putting a bunch of stuff in the chest for you guys. Give me a second. Okay, there you go.
There you go, feathers.
Thanks. Should I think I need my stones back to make arrows?
There. I'm making some bottled water.
Cool. I got a forge.
Oh, sweet. Wait, how many goldenrod flour do we have? Because I can make some of that tea. Ooh, 13. But if I made all of it, that would use up half of the water I'm making.
Also, I threw in the map for you.
So we do have 19 water in the thing. Although I do need to take half of that. One.
Craft another one of these storage chests. Four.
Alright, well, I'm going treasure hunting. Let's see. You come to possess this object, possibly even by the dead.
So, it'll mark it on your map.
Hey, Dylan, what's up, dude? Oh, it's late over here, but I had to pop in and say hello. Well, no, I know, you're East Coast, Florida. Which, I mean, I'm in Chicago right now, but I'm actually originally from Florida. The West Palm Beach area, to be exact. So, no, dude, how's, late for you? Yeah, it's should be late for me, but it's not.
It's definitely late for me, and I don't.
Yeah, so welcome to the stream, dude. I do tend to play a pretty good variety of games. Wednesday night is my co-op night. Me and my bro Kuthar here. Well, every other week we do 7 Days of Die, which happens to be tonight.
And then the other weeks, it's whatever the hell we play.
Yep. Yeah, we've done, like, 7 Days of Die before. We've done Borderlands 3. We've done, like,
Grim Dawn,
Titan Quest. We did that TikTok, Tale for Two, which is a fun co-op puzzle game, actually. And And actually, because of us playing it, Claywell ended up getting it and playing it with somebody.
Nice.
And enjoyed it. Are you guys pumped for the DLC announcement tomorrow for Borderlands?
There's a DLC announcement?
Yeah, they're going to announce a DLC tomorrow morning. Yeah, and actually, dude, even though I'm going to be working, because I start work at 10 your time, because I know you said you were going to be on there, I'll tune in so I can catch the announcement from your stream. Okay, yeah, it's food I need to do. Yeah. So wait, you said, you won't be streaming during it? Okay. Well, but still, dude, I'll do that. Now, are you just on PS4? Because I know that's what you've been playing Battlefront 2 on. Oh wait, no, that's not what I wanted to get into. I wanted to see if the water was done. Which it is.
I just want everyone to know that my name is Chad now.
No. Chad and I have a complicated history. I lived in Florida during that election.
I was referring to the meme and the fact that I'm wearing a Leatherman jacket sort of thing. And I have sunglasses on and just look like a douche in general, but...
Kind of like the dude from the Friday the 13th game.
Yes! I know exactly.
Oh my god, that is the worst Chad ever.
The worst. Man, I tried to play that game.
Stuff, you do capture card stuff, but PS4 only for now? Okay. Is PS4 your only console? Or do you play on, like, Xbox, Switch, anything like that at all? And by the way, I know I said it on Twitter, but dude, congrats on the affiliate. Dude, that is awesome. Yeah, and you guys, actually, I need to shout you.
I've played a bit of that Friday the 13th game.
Used to play it until one day I faced a Jason who was blaring All-Star through his mic.
You know, I will tell you guys a better game, same type of gameplay.
Is it Dead by Daylight?
And although I do like Dead by Daylight, that can be a toxic community as well.
Oh yeah, definitely.
No, but... Predator Hunting Grounds.
Oh my god, watching you play that was really cool, but it made me so motion sick.
That game is fucking amazing, and I'm gonna be playing it again Friday night. I might actually stream it. But yeah, seriously, you guys, if you guys could go ahead and follow As Told by Dylan here. His stream's fun. I've been in there the past two mornings. And, dude, you're better than... you're better than you think you are at Battlefront 2. I'll just say that.
Man, I just found the most epic fortress to ever fortress.
And he's a Star Wars fan, so you guys already know that he has good taste.
Epic fortress?
Yes, it's a... church on top of a huge ass mountain. Like, it would have been so easily
defensible.
Thank
you for the host, bro.
That's debatable.
This is so cool. This would have been an amazing base, though.
Okay, what am I?
I'm not saying that it wouldn't have been. It's just I've got experience with the game, and I can tell you what may seem like a nice defendable position. Not always.
Oh, shit!
Well, then come look
Dylan,
at it.
Dylan, thank you! Dude, thank you for the sub!
I'm currently working on something.
Dude, that's awesome!
It's nice. It's mostly intact. And I don't know if there's anything in it, though.
And, dude, I don't know if you do, Discord much, but, like Brock and the, like, those of us that raided you yesterday, one of the, mods, Fox, if you could do exclamation team in chat.
Oh, there's a cougar over here.
Nice knowing you, Flicker.
I'm not gonna attack it yet, yeah. Because I want to see the space.
Dylan, if you want, you can check out the Discord for Team Engine, which is the team that we're all a part of. And I was gonna say, if you have any questions with, like, stream stuff, you know, because I know you're, you know, hitting up, you know, like,
really
newer.
Stop doing that. I broke my leg.
I've been doing this over a year, and I'm still learning stuff.
Make me feel,
And, you know, feel free to hit me up, dude. I mean, I don't have Battlefront 2 on, PS4. At least not yet. I need to get an external hard drive.
I'm pretty sure I can see our base from here. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, fuck off. You don't understand this view, though. And I'm trying to stay alive long enough for one of you to come see, but there's a zombie chasing me now, and I have 27 health.
Well, we would appreciate you not dying. Just saying.
I'm trying not to.
I know.
I think I lost him. Wow, what an idiot.
But I have to give you shit, though.
It's kind of...
Oh, duh.
Trust me, Jedi appreciates having you here because the fact is that I give him less shit now.
Yeah, because you guys are all shitting on me, and I'm just over here like, whatever.
Yeah, but I mean, at least that wasn't... Well... No, I'm gonna be nice.
No, fuck you.
I was gonna bring up the bear again.
Good, well, you
no,
should.
Yeah, no, that's don't ever let her live that down.
Yeah, I mean, seriously, Flicker, what the fuck?
It was amazing.
Okay,
and
so for those of you guys that didn't see this 2 weeks ago, so that's when we started this map, and Flicker decided to go exploring, which is why I almost have reservations for her as our scavenger.
Hey, the difference is, though, is that she's not going to be able to...
This is true.
Drag
it. I know, and like I said, I just have to give her shit. But, no, we pretty much hear, oh shit, I found a bear. And then, hey, I'm coming to the base. Bringing the bear with her when we just found this place and we're still trying to clear out the zombies.
It was amazing.
Oh, you joined the Discord? Awesome. But yeah, dude. Yeah, definitely get some rest. And yeah, dude, I will catch you in your stream in the morning, and yeah, dude, I will definitely be talking to you again soon.
I know the house that you're in. I can see it.
The big church on top of the mountain?
That's not a church, that's a house.
Whatever, it looks like a church. It's glorious and beautiful, and I need you to come help me kill everything inside it.
No, because there's a giant-ass bunker underneath it.
What do you mean by bunker?
As in, there's a giant underground facility that's filled with zombies. I know this map.
Come here.
Flicker, no.
I want into that bunker. Imagine what could be in there.
You want to know how you get...
No, we know the things that can be in there.
You want to know how you get in that bunker?
How?
Through 10,000 damage steel. As in, like, you have to deal 10,000 damage. We do not have the equipment for that just yet.
But the bunker full of zombies. Well, I guess it's time to jump off this cliff, kill myself, and go home. No, wait, the treasure! Oh, the cougar! Oh, the cougar's gone. Well, that's saddening. Ooh, I found another mini mark. Yes, I leveled up.
Nice.
Now I can put another point to Lucky Looter.
Which will make it a lot easier finding that treasure.
Yes. I just need to get down the mountain without killing myself. I have 34 health. Something looks at me wrong and I'm gonna die.
Wait, just break the blocks next to the door? What? Huh.
The fuck is he talking? Who's telling you to do what?
Fox? He's saying, LOL, just break the blocks next to the door, much easier to break. I think he's talking about the...
The bunker?
No. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, for the bunker.
No, that's... We're not going to the bunker just yet. Because it's filled with...
Like, Kuthar has reservations.
I mean, look at who he's paired with, wouldn't you?
Hey, I'm a lot more prepared for it.
Summoners! Come here. Why are your titties purple?
Why are you checking out her titties?
Are you sure it's a zombie nurse and not a cheerleader?
No, it's definitely a nurse.
Axe.
Also, how could I
God,
not check
I am
out
so
her
glad
titties?
I put
she threw
that...
them in my face.
I'm so glad I have that sound clip.
Literally directly in my face.
Oh, X, your timing is fucking awesome.
That baton you gave me really saved my- A bear!
Don't you dare!
It's just a regular one though, which means I could probably kill it in like 4 tries.
I just meant don't bring it back here, you can try to kill it all you want.
I'm like a really far way away.
Yeah, like I'm about as far away as from her as I am from you. And she's farther away from you.
And I'm still going further because of the treasure.
Whereas I'm just
building on the base.
Yep.
Well, I'm going out for supplies.
I know, we're all doing our thing. I'm not complaining about anything.
I complain about everything. Like someone not helping me take out a bunker full of zombies. I found a potato seed! That's useful, right?
Yes, because we can eventually use that to plant the potatoes.
I'm less than 100 meters away from the treasure.
This is not the gangbang that I want.
Oh, I'm so close to
it. Oh, come on, where's your sense of adventure?
I'm dead.
What? Am I gonna have to dig for the treasure?
Yes. You forgot a shovel, didn't you?
Yeah.
You need stone, fiber, and wood.
Oh, I think I have all that.
Okay.
And if not, those are the three, like, most common materials that you can just find out
bad
in the
door,
open.
Bad door. Not the right door.
I do, in fact, have them.
Alright, I have returned.
Sweet.
I found a thing.
Oh?
Yep, we now have a grilling thing.
Ooh, yay!
Also, I'm just throwing stuff into the food chest. I'm sorry, Jedi.
Aw, man. I need wood.
Yeah, I gotta do that. I gotta harvest wood. Alright, I gotta...
Yeah.
I have a bunch to put in there, but I treasure.
No, you're already on your way to the treasure. I would focus on going to the treasure.
I'm at the treasure. I'm trying to dig it up as we speak.
Okay.
And I'm warning you, I'm not having...
So to say...
any luck.
Something... What? So, she has wood?
Oh, I have so much wood.
And checking out the zombie titties.
Listen, if she's just gonna shove them in my face like that, then yeah, I'm gonna check them out. I found the treasure chest!
Shit!
What's up, Jedi?
I found silver?
I just applied a skill point wrong skill.
What skill did you put in?
Just the, I think it was, it was the perceptions, just the attribute itself.
That's not so bad.
Yeah, I mean, I could have done a lot worse to fuck up.
Well, okay. No, perception, affects your damage with, headshot damage and chance of dismemberment with rifles, explosives, and spears.
Ooh, which I've been using the spear.
Oh, I found inside the treasure. Oh, that's a zombie. Hold on.
But it's just that now I. Oh, that's. Hold on, Master Chef.
Shit. Well, I guess I'm dying.
Sure, okay, chili cool. Dogs with a nice cold beer, or you could.
Did you at least loot the chest?
Yes, I got the chest. I was about to read to you what I stole from it, but then a zombie came up and smacked me while I was getting ready to read it, and I only had a little bit of health, so...
Okay. As long as you got the stuff out of the chest, I'm okay with what happened.
So, I got 13 silver nuggets, 4 gold nuggets, a burning shaft mod, 8 shotgun shells, 29mm ammo, a level 4 sledgehammer, and a painkiller.
Also, there is now pants in Flicker's chest. Thanks. Like denim pants and dress pants.
Here, Jedi. Oh, your chest is over here.
Yeah, but I'm looking for the pants. Oh, here they are.
Bottom of the chest, yep.
Yep. I took the red ones because red. Okay, and you need the potato seed. And here, I have 187 snowballs that I didn't realize I had.
That's from digging up in the snow biome area, so.
Where's your chest at so I can deposit it for you?
I started building
dude,
my room.
Dude, thank you! Oh, you just found out I'm... Dude! Congratulations!
Oh, nice.
That's what the second layer is, upstairs is supposed to be, is basically an area for us to build rooms to stay in, and then the bottom layer for crafting, thus helping with organization.
Well, I don't know how to move my chest, though.
You have to make a new chest.
Okay.
Wait a minute.
Okay. I have the stuff to make one. I'm good. That also means I have to move everything out of this chest, so...
Well, I would leave that, like, just... Because we're gonna... get
okay.
To, like, I'll get stuff...
Fall. But yeah, X, congratulations!
Actually, that chest right there can be my communal scavenger chest.
Hold on, I gotta check something now.
Where I throw the shit that doesn't really have a specific owner. Enjoy it.
Okay.
I'm going to build my room.
I have not.
In this corner. I need more wood. Shit. Okay.
I wouldn't worry about building the room exactly. Just place your sleeping bag and chest.
I want to make a smart-ass joke, but... There we go. Easy access. Okay.
I swear if everyone starts bunking in my room... I know I make people feel safe.
Okay. I set my stuff up by a window.
Okay.
Where are you though? Okay. I have some more stuff to throw in the food chest. That's not what I wanted. That's why.
Where is she?
And throwing more stuff in my scavenger's chest.
Did you find nails?
I thought there was some in my scavenger's chest already, but...
No, I took whatever was in there already and...
Oh, no, I do not have any more.
Okay.
It's okay, I'll be going back out shortly.
There.
I very much enjoy going out and scavenging.
Fox, I've barely played Bastion. I played like a couple levels of it, just kind of messing around. But I'm so excited they just announced a couple new members of the team.
Oh, I forgot to put my torch on.
So we have another expert, and there's a couple other people. I just remember another expert in Dixie, actually.
There we go.
Oh, wait, why am I coming up here? I gotta...
No, wait, Jedi, come look at my room.
No.
It's so pretty.
I've gotta go find trees.
I'm working on replanting trees in certain areas, so that way we can somewhat get trees respawning closer.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna make a little bit of a trek then.
Like, I realized that my initial tree farm that I put inside the fencing area was a bad idea.
I am not four, but okay, well, the game calls the birds peckers. Well, whether or not you're into peckers is your own personal preference. Just
can
saying.
Can I take the rifle and the ammo that are in my old chest?
I kind of put that there for you.
Well, I wanted to make sure.
Oh, but X, yeah.
Hello, gorgeous. I don't know.
Wait, why were you asking about Bastion, X?
That.
This thing is beautiful. Can you tell that I'm a fan of ranged weapons? Like the little bitch I am.
Dude, we're all fans of ranged weapons, so. It's nothing new. Oh, this is great.
Hey, headshot means you die, motherfucker. Yes, I just teabagged a zombie.
Sounds about right.
He deserved it.
That I found a hood as well in the treasure chest that I decided to equip.
Okay.
And I just
okay.
It's my new scavenging hood. I look like a total scavenging.
Okay, so the virgin.
Now.
Oh, that is funny. I'm moist.
No, it's getting dark though. I don't want to face spider zombies again.
Pecker.
Oh no, it's only 4 p.m. I'm good. I got time.
You know what? I should play Bastion on stream just to, like, use the word pecker in the title. Well, no, because apparently there's birds in the game that are called peckers.
Okay.
You shut your damn mouth? No. You shut your damn mouth!
I'm gonna go kill that bear now.
You and fucking bears.
I have a rifle.
What
M word?
Wait, what M word? I didn't say an M word.
7 days to die, more like 7 days of Flicker trying to kill bears.
Okay, you're slightly confusing me because I don't know what word you're referring to. Oh, moist.
Moist?
Wait, you have an aversion to the word moist?
A lot of people do.
I know. And that's when I really have fun with it.
I know,
because,
right,
Because, I mean, what other word are you going to use to, you know, describe cake?
Well, that's, like, I've had that conversation with people where it's like, there are certain things that require the word.
Yes.
I can think of certain things, but they're not stream-friendly.
Word must not be said. Well, Beam's trying to ban me from... Well, you know, if you have enough points, I mean, you can,
Ban it from the...
I mean, you can't ban it from the rest of the stream.
Oh. Ooh. Hello, secret underground...
What did you do?
A hole into someone's basement.
Basically found a...
Delicious, I mean it works for a hot blonde too. Just
That's
like
what
moist.
I'm thinking.
Krayler's like, I have like 6 GameCube. Nice! Wait, original GameCube controllers or like... Like, modified ones you can use for, like, the Switch and stuff. Oh, original? Why? Wow.
There are large chunks of this house.
Although you'd have impressed me if you said that you had the Donkey Konga bongos.
At any moment, I'm gonna fall through the floor. Oh, there we go. I'm falling through the floor.
You know, actually, back in the day, I was, I was actually in a Donkey Konga tournament back in the day. Now, I want to play Phantasy Star.
Where do I hear them? Where are they?
I had a crawler by me just now, but other tournaments just for just about everything, yeah. But the Donkey Konga tournament was just fun. Oh, did you say you found the cooking grill?
Yeah, so there's a cooking grill in the...
Okay, because I just found one too.
Cool.
I grabbed it anyway, though. Because we should be able to break it down.
Throw it in the forge. Or at least in the chest by the forge.
Oh, forge, okay.
That's where I've been throwing stuff that I plan on melting down.
I do have an axe, I just forget to use it, Cad. Mm.
I've never been a fan of music games or sports games. Me either, really, with sports games. I mean, I'm limited. Now, you see, I say that, and yet I've been able to, like, play, well, the PGA golf games. Which is weird, because I'm not really into golf.
Dude,
but
golf somebody, games are weird. Like they
somebody got me into that, the Tiger Woods back in the day, though.
Yeah, they're, like, super, like, entertaining, and it's really weird.
Yeah. Like...
Because real golf is not?
Yeah, real golf...
Well, it's just like baseball. Like, baseball is not that interesting to watch. But if you go to a game, that's, you know.
That is true.
Oh, God. Oof. Oh, God.
Windows Store, but I think it's, But the Phantasy Star Online 2, I think, is also on Game Pass, from what I've been hearing.
Tag smart.
Oh, and Kuthar, you don't have Game Pass, do you?
No.
Because I saw that Wasteland 3 was going to be on there.
Yeah, my coworker informed me of that. Which I'm like, eh, I'm not going to be on Xbox. Like for
the Game Pass, well, like the Game Pass Ultimate, whatever, does for PC too. Or I think you can even do Game Pass just for the PC.
Hmm. The hell is that? Oh, fuck! I'm being raided. Hi, hello everybody. Hey KMR, how's it going? Hi, welcome to Co-op Night. I'm playing 7 Days to Die. I'm Kuthar. Hi.
And since hey, Aridella. Hey, Dan.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, yeah, we're playing 7 Days to Die. Currently, you know, building stuff, because that's what I do. I'm good at building. How is your stream? Let me.
Is what are you, sir? What I don't like the look of your face.
What's up? Who the hell are you talking to?
zombies.
As far as it good. Somebody else was playing. I totally misread that. Phantasy Star 4? Interesting. Hey, Voconus. How's everybody doing?
What are we building up? This is an old church building that we found in the game. Me, I'm just upgrading the walls.
Oh no.
Yeah, I'm just doing my thing. So yeah, thank you for the raid. It's good to see ya. Not really sure what to say. Words. I'm good at words.
I'll let you think that.
Damn it.
I'm good at words sometimes.
Oh no, Cad.
That's fair.
You're my right now.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah, a stronger base.
That's good. I'm glad you made some progress.
A stronger, more fortified base does help prevent
zombophiles.
Yes, the zombies. Especially because, I mean, not so much the zombies that we have now, but the horde that's going to be coming up.
At some point. Damn it.
Oh, I was very confused as to why I spawned next to a door.
Yeah, I actually.
Okay, so you're aware that there's an incoming horde at some point? Yeah. Actually, that's kind of the whole idea behind 7 Days to Die. I mean, we extended it to 30 days before the horde, but yeah, the idea is that, you know, in 7 days you get this massive horde coming in.
Mm-hmm.
Or every 7 days, rather. And there's actually a lot more to this game than what you guys are seeing me doing, just going around, just, like, cutting down trees and upgrading wooden walls.
Okay. Click that off, because those are annoying. Alright, let's see.
I like that there's a little balcony outside for me.
Oh, that's for when we are being attacked by zombies.
Yeah, but it's also right next to my roof ladder.
Yeah,
which also makes me happy.
Yeah. Hey, look.
Oh, speaking of zombie.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Yeah, there's still fall damage.
I didn't think there'd be so much from jumping from the roof to my balcony. But you didn't see it, but I made that shot all the way from the roof.
Nice. Did you see that I speared him in the head?
No.
Yeah. And just straight up speared him in the head and then you just finished him.
I was very proud of that shot.
Alright. Since I know this map, I'm going to head towards the location of a trader that I know. So that way I may sell these silver nuggets and hopefully buy something useful for the base.
Did you lock my door?
What?
Yeah, I might. I locked it, but I might not be able to unlock it.
Ha! Dare you!
So, ha.
Play nice.
No, I locked her door thinking she was out there.
He tried to lock me onto my balcony, and now only you can unlock my door.
Wait, only I can?
Yeah. Both of my doors are locked now.
But adventure.
I mean, I don't need it right now. It's just my outside door to my balcony.
Okay. I will unlock that when I get the chance.
Thanks. I don't know how to heal myself, so I'm just walking around with a broken leg.
craft bandages. Or not bandages, but splint. You will need duct tape, wood, and cloth fragments.
I have cloth and wood. I don't have duct tape.
There so is. Do these upgrades catch damage and stuff, start deteriorating as the horde attacks? Yeah. When the zombies attack stuff, yeah, the ship breaks down. Hey, Skippy, what's up, bro? How you doing?
What's up, trader building?
Dude, I feel like I haven't been able to, like, talk to you in, like, the last few days. Like, when I finally got a chance to sit down on a little bit of a break at work, you were, like, you had already raided and were out. I was like, damn it.
I guess I'm going east now. With a broken leg, so I'm walking. Hobbling.
If you want to stop breaking your leg...
Done with the trucks for the night? Nice.
If you...
Sounds like a smooth night.
If you get... 10 points... Or if you level up to 10 agility... And put... 5 points into parkour, you will never break your leg again. But that's a lot of leveling.
That is a lot of leveling. I need to put points into perception.
Yep.
I want to be the best damn looter there ever was. I forgot to drop off supplies. Okay, well, I'm officially the worst looter there ever was.
Well, I mean, it wasn't going to say any. <I'm
kidding. laughs> Yeah. Keep that in mind next time you ask for more wood.
Okay, that's right.
Well, I've been going out and collecting my own. Thank you.
Well, whose fault is that? I have an entire thing. I'm getting better at killing zombies, though.
That's good.
It's a minor improvement.
Hey, any improvement is good.
Let's see how long it lasts.
Okay, so... If
you
that's
are...
there... The trader will be this way.
Ah. Ready for bed? Aw, man.
I don't like that music change.
It's nighttime. And it's almost time for me to call it.
Yeah.
Yeah. I should also go to bed soon.
So.
Alright, let me... Yeah, I only have one. I can't use that point yet. That's okay.
So yeah, we're gonna have to call it. Cause it's almost midnight.
Yep. Beam, I will. Yeah, once I shut this down, after the stream, I'll hit you up. But you guys, we're gonna go ahead and raid somebody. I just have to look up who.
Okay. Yep. Alright.
Oh. My guildmaster just added everyone that she's tipsy. Oh boy.
I'm raiding my buddy Ivan again. He's playing Hunt. So.
Nice.
Yep.
I am looking
KMR,
to see...
KMR, thank you for raiding Jedi Flicker. Thank you guys for playing.
Oh, Dixie's still streaming.
So.
Hi, so you guys were gonna go meet up with my friend Dixie. She is a very, very big sweetheart. And